This is Duke University.
My name is Karen Hsu, and I am majoring in biomedical engineering at Duke University. Yeah, so in biomedical engineering, our goal is to try to develop solutions based off of problems that doctors face in the clinic. And so I've never really had the opportunity to understand that. When I was doing my senior design, we actually went over to the simulation center at the medical school, and we had the opportunity to play around with dummies and sort of feel and do the same procedure that a doctor would be doing. And I thought it was really cool to actually experience the problems, because it really gives you more motivation to try to solve those problems when you're the one who understands what's going on. So I'm planning to go to the University of Pennsylvania and get my MD PhD, and more specifically I'd like to get my PhD in biomedical engineering, or there it'd be bioengineering, in material science. So I think that Duke BME has been really challenging, first of all, and so just in completing classes, working on teams with different people, designing, doing research and balancing that, it has really helped me just become a better student, become a better person. But I also think that a really big component of Duke BME is the problem-solving nature, and especially that connection to the clinical side. And so I think that Duke BME has really helped me in the sense that it has given me an appreciation for what engineering and science can do for medicine, and that's something that I'm definitely hoping to bring with me in my future career.
This is Duke University.